We pray. We pray the world heals. We pray families grow strong. We pray kids don't go hungry. We pray every head has a roof over it. We pray those struggling with addiction overcome it. And those who've lost jobs can keep the lights on. We pray that all those who are hurting can find relief. We pray for more love, more hope. Now is the time to put hands and feet to our prayers. With more people facing poverty, our community needs our help more than ever.